go downstairs and check it out. What set them on them? No, they gave quite distance in that whatever the wreckage or something. Not the
wall. 18 feet long and another 10 foot depth of hole. So guys, the sweepstakes was a cargo vessel. It was used to carry coal up through the Great Lakes. However, in 1885, it crashed on the shoals of Cove Island, which we will be seeing later today. So luckily, the crew was able to get out and bail all the water out of the boat to get it to float again. So they towed her all the way here to Big Tub Harbor to be repaired. However, it was determined that the damage was too extensive, so the boat was taking in too much water too quickly. So she was stripped of anything valuable and left to sink where she lies today. So guys, a little fun fact here, if you were to bring up a piece of its lumber and cut it right in half, the center would still be dry. So that's how tightly grained the white oak is. White oak is very dense wood. It's what this boat is made out of down there. So even after about 130 years of being submerged underwater, the center of the planks down there would still be dry. If you guys notice any of the steel changing in the cargo holds down there, that was put in place by the park to prevent divers from going into the shipwreck. So divers are still allowed to swim above it or around it, they just can't go directly inside. So what was happening is the bubbles from their regulators were getting caught underneath the wood, which was deteriorating the shipwreck faster. So because of the very cold temperatures of the waters here in Tobermory, as well as the protected harbor in which it lies, that's how these shipwrecks have been able to keep so well preserved.
I'm here just diving out every day.
It was a double-decker steam-powered ship, guys. So you see that rusty canister in the far back corner? That's the original boiler. Beside that, that square box is the original firebox. I'll use the conversion of steam.
Sure, yeah. actually be its own freestanding flower pot. So if anyone's still keeping around in a thousand years, please come check it out for me.
diving में देख तो तेरी सह जम कर नो आई थिंक वी स्टिल हैव टू गो
ना शरा भी नहीं तलंग जाएगा ना बेटी अवश्य अभी
Want to go from this side to there? Want to like, go like that?
I don't go from here, not to say it, but I can.
Gracias.